Hello everyone, this is Akuchi, back with some more Dominion. I'm going to be playing a match in the Renaissance Mixed Tournament, my third match of the tournament against Aglet, who I have not played before. And yeah, we're going to play four games, a set of cards chosen with the themes of the Renaissance and horses, it would seem. So we've got some draw, Old Witch, Engineer, or Ranger. We've got some plus actions, Coin of the Realm, Royal Carriage, Hostelry. Seer is also draw. Payload doesn't look too great. We can play with Engineer and get silvers, which Seer draws pretty nicely. How would we like to start? Old Witch is a pretty good card. If I had 4/3, I'd like Page and Coin of the Realm open, I think. As is. Probably correct. To get Page and Silver. Yes, there's no trashing. Just open with Silver, I guess. A lot of draw. There's scheme. Yeah, we should be able to build pretty big here. All right, we get an old witch. We don't have to spend a coffer. Probably want Coin of the Realm on our next hand. But if we have four, maybe Ranger. We have three easy Coin of the Realm. Probably want to play with two old witches. In which case, should we just open old witch? I think I will get a second old witch. It's gonna be awkward. I have a lot of money. What are we gonna do with that money? Let's pick it up next shuffle. We just need to hope we see that old witch. We We do. Cool. So now we have a coin of the realm. I think getting an engineer is pretty good. I mean, I like another one, but can't always get what you want. Maybe it should have been Ranger. I mean, we want the engineer, we want the Ranger. Okay, Old Witch skipped, it looks like. Or there was collision? But no, I think you'd play the Old Witch in that case. Excellent. I think I like. We're going to trigger a shuffle. Yeah, let's get a hostelry. Do we hold on to the coffers? Let's spend one, I don't know. We'll just do a mixed approach. We'll have the engineer gain a coin of the realm, I guess. Need a ranger too. Guess we could gain the ranger. It's kind of dangerous to not have a coin of the realm though. Yeah, I just feel a lot more confident with a coin. Okay, that's not terrible. It's definitely not great. Do I get a ranger here? Or do we get a seer? Or do we get a hostelry? Let's go ahead and get a seer. So I think we'll want to play just one horse if we happen to find our Old Witch in the top three cards. And we don't get to trash a curse. Well, we got lowercase a against capital A in the chat. I mean, I guess we could trigger a shuffle since we have the hostelry. It's not a big deal. Wow, bottom decked. Old witch. That's too bad. Don't have a ranger yet. Really want a ranger in my shuffle. I'm out of horses. Oh, we did get to draw that curse, so that's nice. Yeah, it was an unfortunate Old Witch bottom deck. Very unfortunate. Whoa. I'm gonna hold on to the engineer. Uh-oh. Cool. We do have two buys. I wouldn't mind getting another coin. Wouldn't mind another ranger either. Yeah, let's go ahead and get ranger coin. I probably knew how bad this turn was. Oh no. Oh no. We're in a pretty bad spot now. I'd like to get my deck under control. Let's grab another hostelry. Decks are very similar. We each have four curses, which is a lot. In terms of piles, Coin of the Realm could run pretty quickly, and then Ranger Hostelry as a third pile. I'd like to play with two pairs of rangers. Scheme is gonna help, I think. Really, though? I have two rangers and two old witches. Some bad draws. And I have two horses. Man, if he doesn't play any old witches, I'm just gonna be so sad. Oh my gosh. Oh, nothing's working our way. Absolutely, positively, nothing is working our way. That was the worst. Absolute worst. Unfortunately, other than scheme, there's no real way to avoid these dead turns occasionally. Come on. Play some cards. At this. It's almost like I have a ton of. Good cards. At the bottom of my shuffle. Did I bottom deck my scheme? What a world. All right, we got a ranger at least in our opening. It is possible for me to be able to win the game on my turn. I need to keep an eye out for that. Got the engineer. Can pop it for two rangers. Have a lot of coffers. Gain and play. Yeah, he's got the engineer and he's got a horse, so. Could have gained and played two rangers, but probably didn't have enough to end. It costs 12 to tie. Don't think he has 12. Ooh. Oh, well. If I draw, I win. That's nice. I don't even have to draw everything. Although, if he gets to trash curses, which we've been very unlucky about, both of us not being able to trash more than one curse. Or undo steps. Fine. Sees the danger. Awkward, because you kind of want to take a ranger as Aglet. Having three rangers doesn't accomplish much. If it takes any green. Okay. Well, I didn't need to do it that way, but I guess we just barely drew Anyway. Do we want? Hostelry. Could be. I wonder if there's a danger. If my opponent winning. If I don't take more than one province worth of points. I could get like. Province wedding, maybe. That'd be very costly. He fully draws. Need 12 coins. Is he gonna have 12 coins? I think he's gonna have one coin of the realm. No, I think I'm safe here. So we can get a hostelry and just one horse, maybe? Yeah, just one. No curses in hand for either of us. Does have a hostelry left. However, a little awkward with the coin of the realm situation. Got an engineer and a hostelry and a ranger in hand. Oh, and a slay. Yeah, so there's a question of whether or not. To call that other coin. If so, you can gain and play something. I mean, you could gain and play a coin. That lower piles a little, but maybe it would be a safe move. Seems pretty reasonable. Oh, he does not have a ranger in hand. If he wants to set up his next turn, he'll need to gain and play a ranger. That's good for me. Or. Yeah, he doesn't necessarily need to call the coin of the realm if he doesn't want to, because he could play the hostelry first and then discard the slay to put the gained ranger in hand and play it. That'd be an option. Game one is taking a while. Scheme. He's gonna trash engineer and also get Ranger. No. You know, start your turn without the boot down. The boot face up. That's bold. Okie dokie. Let's find out. Still no curse trash. That's crazy. We're pretty much guaranteed to need to play. Call another coin of the realm, so. Let's just do that. Can we? He didn't get the ranger, right? So what do we have down there? A hostelry. Copper. We have a curse down there. And an engineer. I think that's fine. I think I'll stop here. We do have to get more, another green card now, though. I think. Maybe not, because our opponent can get. Like, we're guaranteed to be able to trash a curse next turn, which is really nice. So our opponent would need, like, a duchy and a ranger and three coins of the realm, in addition to engineer trash for two rangers. So they have the money for that. It's going to be 10, 15. Well, technically, 14 would be possible, I think, if there's enough buys. Which I don't think there is. So, unless there's gain and play stuff, which seems impossible. So, 15 coins, 13. He's got two coins of the realm. Yeah, I think he only has 13. I think I'm safe to just take a province here. It's nice to have these coffers and be able to threaten double province. Oh, you didn't play an old witch. That's sad. Do we put the Rangers into our deck? Let's really go for it. What do we need? 10. And a duchy. We need 15, 8 coins in hand. It's possible we don't hit that. I think I'll hold on to the engineer. It's not great. All right, well, we need to play this old witch. Wow. Should have it now. Didn't draw our silver. We have 16. Pretty sure that's enough. Let's count one more time. 10. Yeah. Right, that was first game to me. I think it was our start. Let's get another kingdom going. All right, we've got crop rotation and gear and spices. That's some powerful money. That's our start. 2-5. That's really bad. That's really, really bad. 5-2 would be so good. Yeah, 5-2, I'd get spices gear. Do I even want a candlestick maker? Do I want a sleigh? I guess so. Yeah, I guess we build a little. Candlestick maker is pretty bad. Think I prefer a sleigh. Yeah, the payload's kind of weak here, but otherwise we can get pretty good control. It's a question of like how aggressively we trash estates because we are going to be taking advantage of crop rotation, I think. Well, we've got gear to set up crop rotation, so we can probably trash two estates and still feel pretty good. Man, this split is real annoying. I prefer literally every other split. 5-2 would be great. 3-4 or 4-3. I think I'd be. It's either double gear or gear silver, I'm not sure. Gear silver has the opportunity to hit 6, like, on turn 4. I think pretty decent odds. But gear is pretty good too. Oh my gosh, this pace of play is oh no! All right, I don't think I like that open too much, but that is a 5-2. And we'll see what happens. I mean, it's pretty good. Maybe that's the correct open. Thought about it for a while. I think I would have gone with the Q there, right? Well, this is really bad. Have to buy the gear. This, I'm not gonna hit 6. Spices misses the shuffle. Hey, what do you know? Yeah, we're just in a terrible spot. Spices number 2 or junk dealer? Let's get the junk dealer. I have regrets. I just. Want to be clicking faster on this board. I think it's a single junk dealer board. I'll get spices number 2 here. I mean, it's all sad. It's very, very sad. He could really. Yeah, I don't know about Flag Bearer. I really don't like it. Like, I would be upset if my opponent took it. Okay. I think I want to do this. I guess there was an alternative. Whatever. We click the cards. Man. If we don't hit six here, which is pretty likely, to be honest. Because we didn't see either of our horses or our junk dealer. So, man, this is just the worst. I guarantee I'm not gonna hit six here. This is just so bad. It's incredibly bad. What a terrible, 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 terrible sequence of draws. It's just so frustrating. No, I don't really want to resign, but I do want to play faster. Just can't really take it. I can't take that. I don't know. Oh, we got a problem here. I don't know. I mean, I should have played that game out. I just I'm getting tilted. I needed to see a gear there. I think I'll go cargo ship junk dealer. Then we'll get militia on our next shuffle. I think there's a two junk dealer board. Plus actions, yeah, it's a little bit annoying. Because we're gonna have cargo ship and militia around. Man. This is so bad. Hitting three is really bad here. Can't add another terminal. If he militia attacks me, I'm just gonna flip out. Militia attack here is nasty too. It's just awful. I think we need a laboratory. I don't know why I wasn't counting. I freaking hate my draws. I don't even know if I want a free silver. I don't even know. It's that bad. Can't add another terminal. Can't do it. We could. What do we get? What do we get? We could get a ball. I don't love that. I'm probably not going to have enough money to. Yeah, I don't know. I shouldn't have done that. We're going to trigger a shuffle. Because that is going to put us, in a bad spot. Oh, man. All right, let's ball for militia, which we'll put in there, and yeah, we got to get a non-terminal. Yeah, these draws have been so terrible. You know what this board is missing? It's missing plus buy. Fuck, I should have realized that. Might have affected how I do things. Right, their city quarter patron. No plus buy. Let's get a city quarter. Really misplayed this game. I mean, we had to take two silvers, which is. Maybe we shouldn't have done that. Maybe a second cargo ship, but there's a danger there. There is a danger there. Come on, junk dealer. Thank you. Alright, there's other cards we didn't get, but. I didn't get to attack. Oh. Okay, yeah. All right. It's all fine. Yeah, we're just way behind. I mean, we're tight, slightly behind in our first player. To be more accurate. This should be city quarter number three, and then we'll green next turn. Think that's the right play. And our opponent has an amazing draw, so they can green first, and I lose. That's too bad. I don't know if I should play the laboratory before the city quarter. What's down there? Don't think I. Oh, I'm gonna put a city quarter in hand. It doesn't matter. That's gonna be a great hand no matter what I do. All right. Well, we at least get to G province first, but mean, I think it's good to trash the copper. We'll be consistent, and then we'll be duchy dancing or something. Just gotta hope at some point he misses. Doesn't have any coffers, so that's good. Got the cargo ship, I think. I think I'm gonna play laboratory first. Dang, freaking patron is hiding. Do we trash the junk dealer? I think we'll wait until that's like a useful thing to do. We cargo ship this. Ooh, that's a dud. That's great news. Maybe it's correct to play the junk dealer. Not sure. I think I'll just eat into my coffers here. Dead turn, it seems. All right. On to the last game. Alright, this game, we've got Butcher, Research for Trashing. In terms of draw, we have City Quarter. There's also Alchemist. I don't see any synergies for Capital. City Quarter doesn't look amazing, though. Because we want to be playing with spices, I think. Probably. It's a pretty awkward opening. I'm kind of tempted to just open with Wedding. Try to pick up Butcher and Silos on turns 3 and 4. That works out. Which is a decent chance. Might also have 6-3. 3 is awkward. Well, if it's 6-3, we can get Spices. Spices Butcher. If it's 3-6, Haven? Silver? I'm not sure. There's Haven with City Quarter. That's pretty good. So I think skipping Alchemist is probably correct. Between Haven and Silos. Yeah, I feel pretty good about that. Alright, this is Silos. Which guarantees we see our gold. Definitely want to see Research and Estate on turn 3 as Aglet, so got the draw they wanted. And maybe ideal would you also see silver and 2 copper, but let's not be overly greedy. do wonder if in game two I should have just opened with demand gear. What do I even buy on two though? Anyways, this board. Plaza does not look very good. Think I'll probably get one research to trash coppers with. And maybe that sets up like a thing at the end of the game. Oh my gosh, he did get the 4-5. I would have taken silos in a heartbeat though. All right, five here. I don't think I want another butcher, not yet. Let's go ahead and get spices. Oh, yeah, let's discard. Cool. Don't mind getting the research. I know I want the research. Do we grab it now? Or do we grab the spices? Grab it now. Okay. I could research this estate. We're guaranteed to have one in our next hand. So next turn I have five copper. If I research the estate. If we don't research the estate, we're going to have three copper. That is an awkward amount. I'm very wrong about all the things I said. I forgot that I was going to be havening a copper. think there's no harm in discarding the coppers. There's no harm in it. Yeah, I think Haven is my plan here. The only question is, how do we feel about City Quarter? I admit I am tempted. Butcher City Quarter is a little more greedy. Got the. We could just go Butcher Bazaar. Not sure. Probably too early, but I'm gonna give it a try. Okay. Well, we are a little behind. Didn't draw our gold, didn't draw our research. That's pretty unfortunate. And we can lower spices, but it doesn't really accomplish much. And we can trash a copper into something else if we wanted to. Like, we could get a. I don't know, I'm tempted to get a third butcher. Don't need to pull that trick off, so we won't. All right, he's mirroring me, but I think I'm ahead. Yeah, I think it's time to start greening, probably. Our opponent's in a better spot, I think. I do have the Havens. I like Havens. With a lot of butchers, we don't really. Need to put. Green cards in the deck immediately. Like, we can get spices instead. Probably worthwhile. One more turn of building is good for us. All right. It's Kane in play. Some stuff. Gonna have a lot of money. I think I'll get a spices from this butcher and then buy a spices. I don't know, the coppers are kind of not too bad to keep around. Let's just try to. Nice. Okay. Good draws. Speaking of good draws. So we're going to get some provinces this turn. Maybe just two. I'm gonna try to make our next turn as good as we can. I feel like spices would have been a better gain. Oh yeah, we can get a capital. Maybe we haven a haven? Because we kind of need to play our city quarters. That would have been a reason to get a bazaar. I think we're going to have to play our city quarter, if we even see it. No gain in play. Oddly. Our opponent, I don't know what our opponent's going to do. But I'm pretty sure I can take two provinces no matter what they do. Okay. Alright, our next hand's okay. Should we research something though? Like research spices? We have two havens, a butcher, and a city quarter. So no, I don't think we need to do that. I think I'm just gonna. I mean, a capital is good, right? It's like worth more than its cost. Now I'm thinking about getting just a single province and a capital. That might be too cute. So we save three coffers. Yeah, it's too cute. Think I'm just gonna go double province here. I'm wrong about what was down there. Should still have a good turn though, but maybe not. Maybe I should have researched the spices. No. No, I like this play. Can we get four provinces this turn? That is a question. Can our opponent threaten our position with one province and some number of duchies? To beat six provinces, they're going to need all the duchies. So it seems unlikely. Yeah, if I'd researched, I would have been able to do some gain in play, though. Like, I could have butchered a haven into a capital. Would have cost three coffers. Got me six. It's not much. We just need to hope we draw our city quarter. Nice. Okay. I think we win. Oh, we definitely win. It's almost in hand. But not quite. Now that's bold. That's like everything. Oh, interesting. Oh yeah, never mind. Okay. I was like, oh, if you can get another province, that does make it a little more complicated. But no. There we have it. I do wonder. Maybe there was a chance there if my opponent just took the one province. Would have been interesting to see how that played out. Anyways, another 3-1 result. That puts me up 9-3, and I will have one more match in the Renaissance mix coming up tomorrow. Until then.